So I am designing a collection of Squarespace timeline, vertical timeline, and vertical line plugins. And I want to make these the best plugins out there because I am not happy with the current vertical timeline plugins out there. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the second one, which is the portfolio version. So in my other videos, I have gone through this fluid timeline, which is kind of the first version of my plugin, and it works using the fluid engine in Squarespace in this grid where we can create our timeline by drag and dropping these sections, editing the timeline, just dragging, setting the positions, widths, heights, styles, colors, all that. So the fluid timeline version of my plugin is great if you want to have like a total control of the visuals of your timeline, and especially if it's not a big concern for you to have these be pages that open up. However, a lot of people want a timeline where each of these is its own page, and these pages have next and previous links, so you can jump from one timeline item to the next without having to go back to the timeline itself, and perhaps having breadcrumbs so you can see where you are on the page and being easily able to reorder the timeline items, create new timeline items, and especially have a URL structure that makes sense. So for that one, the portfolio timeline is the perfect solution. So if we take a look at a portfolio on a very kind of normal standard Squarespace site, here we can see that we have a list of projects or pages. We can reorder them. We can set the project 2 to be the first one, etc. And all of these are their own pages, which you can edit using all the Squarespace tools, sections, blocks, and you have pagination so you can go to the next project or the next page. However, if you want to have a timeline or like a vertical design, then this grid of images won't do. So my vertical portfolio timeline plugin does a lot of things. So mainly it creates a vertical timeline design using the portfolio pages. It will get the description because normally the portfolio pages do not have descriptions. So my plugin will insert a description here, and it has the option to add a date block if you like. It has this really cool scrolling animation that makes kind of each timeline item active, and you can enable these subtle hover effects where the read more link and the kind of timeline stop will grow a little bit bigger. So this is the perfect way to create a timeline of sub pages because, again, if I want to have the WordPress be the first item of my timeline, I can use the built-in Squarespace portfolio system to kind of drag and drop these however I like. And when I click on a timeline item to open that page, now we have obviously the page. We can design it just like any other page in a portfolio, but my plugin will add these breadcrumbs. So you will say where you are. This is the name of your website. This is the page, the timeline, and this is the name of the page within the timeline. It's going to show you which step you are in, and it has the next and previous link both on top here for easy navigation, but also here in the bottom. So let's click next to go to the next timeline stop. Again, everything is working perfectly. So maybe I want to go back to the timeline. I'm just going to click on the breadcrumbs and now I'm back in the timeline. And all of this content you can customize very easily. You can choose the name of the page. You can adjust the description. And if you want to have dates, there is a really simple format which allows you to add these custom dates to the portfolio timeline. So this is a plugin that I really love. And like I mentioned, I think the most of the timeline plugins for Squarespace, I'm not a big fan of their user experience, their aesthetics, their prices, and their flexibility. But I think these two vertical timeline plugins are fantastic. So if you want to have pages that open up, then look into the portfolio timeline. Then if you want more of a single page timeline, perhaps it's not so necessary for the pages to open up. You're more interested in controlling the experience and the visuals here, and perhaps use custom blocks, maps, images, videos, even scrolling blocks. Or perhaps you want to create kind of a custom design, custom layout using these vertical lines. So you want to have a custom design, maybe build some box layouts or any kind of creative layout using vertical lines, which are currently not built into Squarespace. Then the fluid timeline plugin is for you. Okay, cool. Thanks for watching. I'm really curious to hear your thoughts, your feedback. If you have a vertical timeline or a vertical line idea, a problem, something you would like to see, you would like to have, then please just send me an email and I'll definitely look into creating new versions of the product or improving this fluid timeline plugin and the portfolio timeline plugin to perhaps include any features that you would like to have. So yes, definitely making the best vertical timeline and vertical line plugins. And I think these two products are a really great first step, but only a first step. Cool. Thanks for watching.